We're getting a lot of views from this one, dead people and shit. What's going on? Are you naked? I like it. Hey, how's it going, everyone? I hope you're feeling alright today. And if you checked my first episode, I crapped myself so hard in that one. That was so scary. We got the new lady. I think that is Sasha Grey. How am I supposed to go up there, though? Can I jump? Oh. Look at Sasha Grey's back in business. Sasha Grey, she's back in business, huh? Okay, Sasha Grey's back in business. Okay, she got her hack slasher. She got her hack slashing axe with her, and she wanna mess me up. She wanna screw me, and not in the good way. That scared me so hard because I thought we would have Sasha Grey down here somewhere. Oh my glasses! Oh no, they are going to.
Jesus!
Wait, what? What do you mean, Sasha Grey? What do you mean?
God wants to be dead. Okay.
What do you mean? Yeah, that's right. You're scared of me, aren't you? Little bitch ass cunt, huh? Scared of me. Go back to sleep. Past your bedtime, okay? It's past your bedtime. Your parents want you to sleep by now. Because it's late. And you're a bitch. Okay, cool. If you insult her enough, she's gonna go away. I am sure of it. It's a radio. I can't even play music on it. That sucks. I don't want to go out. If I go out, she is so gonna come out. Why can I hide in here? I thought I was safe in here. Game. Keep freaking tricking me off. Going to the window. I'm safe in here. Your camera is equipped with a microphone. Press 3 through 1. That is so creepy. Holy crap. Can I hide? I can hide! Can I hide? Oh yes, I can hide. Nice. Is she gonna come in? I don't know. Can I go out? You can hide by crawling on the bed. So why do I have to do it manually? I'm gonna crap myself so hard when I'm gonna do that. Okay, you know what? I'm not a pussy. Unlock. I just locked it. I didn't even thought of that. Open the window. Bitch. Press to hide in. Oh, I can hide in plants. I can hide in the weed. Oh, smoke weed every day. Oh, okay, cool. So I can hide in weed and shit. That's nice. Oh, shit. Run. I'm running. Oh, yes, I'm running. Oh, I'm running so fast. You didn't even know how fast I can run. I can run fast. What's going on? I don't want to look back. Open this. How do I freaking open it? Are they supposed to record this? Okay. Calm down. We gotta relax for a moment over here. Take a breather. Holy crap, I'm hungry. I'm gonna have some dinner after this. I think I deserve some chocolate tonight as well. I'm gonna have myself some chocolate. Shut up, I hate you. Unless you're gonna help me. You're creeping me out. This is some kind of cult over here. It's like the KKK. And they all hate pickles. Wait, what? What do you mean, Lynn? You know what? Hold to open it slowly. Difficult. I think he got Lynn. I took a picture of the. How am I supposed to read this? That is. Put it down. I'm scared. Oh, you're beautiful. Is that the pig master from the first game? I think it is. Unlock it. One deadbolt. Second deadbolt. Cool. Locked as tight as all the puzzles. When my face comes into the picture, that is. Okay, I'm gonna walk. Be a little bit stealth over here. Gonna do this like a Metal Gear Solid style professional player. I'm gonna record this. This is going up on YouTube. I'm gonna get a lot of views from this one. Dead people and shit. Who's over here? This is not gonna give a lot of views. But this will. Man in the cage. Oh yeah. Pose for the camera, man. Why are you all crazy? He's crazy. A knot. A wild knot just appeared down there. I'ma go get it. Oh, I don't have time to read this. I'm gonna read it fast. As you get Papa's north ear, I'm asking that you tell him a worrisome story that I hope is only my fears and nothing factual. The chief among his dishes valley came to me before sunrise this morning with an offer that was not fully described. Val acted like somebody offering something secret and sexual in nature. Sexual, I like that. But by knowledge of Val and... Someone is talking and putting me off when I'm reading this. But by my knowledge of Val and his character, if frightened by terrible, and I would not accept any such invitation, Val would not further explain and told me that there are places in our hearts. Papanot cannot... Should I read this? I don't know. Through the truth to be told, Val seemed more interested in other areas of my body. I asked Val to return his... even something. Your thumb is in the way, man. Screw you. I had a chance to think it over, but if it's only that North may send some men of firm character to secret witness what I'm suspected is bad and betrayal and cut it off before any harm is done. I hope that he won't. I think he's talking about cutting off his own dick. I think that's what he's talking about. If that is what he's talking about, he is crazy. Why would you want to do that? Why? Why would you want to cut off your own dick? Why? Or you're like some kind of lady boy who needs to do some drastic changes to your body. Like, I don't judge if you want to do it. By us, it's gonna hurt. And oh, this door needs a key. Okay, that's not cool. I need to find a key now. Okay. Nasty blood on the floor. Is this nasty? It's like Sasha Grey probably been here. Unleashing her period bloods all over the place. That is actually pretty nasty. And I just crawled in it. Crawling in period blood is nothing that I recommend. We got batteries. I better put it up my asshole before I lose them. Before you lose them all. Okay. Where should I go? Where should I hide? I don't know. Where did they go? Where did the precursors go? Where did they hide? I don't know. But the precursors are freaking amazing. I love them. They're cool. I like them. They're pretty nice. But they are a bit annoying sometimes. I think I should go back. I think that is what I'm supposed to, do right now. Cool. I'm gonna walk without the camera. I remember when I played the first game, I used the camera like all the time. I don't think you need to do that actually. I think it's better to just use it when it is a little bit darker. I can't open this door and there's some light coming from there. That is, why? Why? Is it some freaking magic jammed? Can we listen to them? Nope. I can't. Are they cooking food? I think they're cooking food and shit. I think they're cooking food and they are going to make a freaking burger or something. I love burgers. They're so nice. I'm gonna have a burger for my dinner today. Amazing painting. I will pay $10 for this one. Actually, I wouldn't pay anything. It sucked. It was ugly. Okay. So aggressive today. I don't know why. Probably because I'm got scared of this game. But this is a... Oh, I am so stupid. I'm out of here. I'm out of here like Vladimir. Let go of me, you asshole. Let go of me. I'm gonna help you.
Let go of me, you asshole.
You crazy. Every man for himself. No Semper Fi over here. Unlock this. Don't touch me. You nasty. Go take a bath. Actually, we should help him. We should have helped him. I don't think we can, though. Holy crap, I was so mean. Told him that it smelled bad. Bandages. What am I... Lynn.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
Bandages. Why would I want to use bandages? Use band... Oh, I got... Oh, this is how I know how many batteries I got. Like, he's talking in the background, and I'm so confused by, like, what I'm supposed to do and the scenery that I don't pay so much attention to what he says. But I think it's mostly bullshit, unless you really, like, really analyze it and shit. Okay, which I'm too scared of to do right now. Maybe I can... Yeah, I figured it... Yeah, I figured that one out. I'm not an idiot. This is not my first time I'm playing a horror game. Oh, are you supposed to undress him? That's nice. But you remove this naked. Wait, you're not supposed to be naked. You're not supposed to be naked. So that game. But I like it. Nice. Okay, cool. Should I read this? Probably. Indiana Jones. I wish I could put that hat on. Oh, this font is just too much. It's too much. Unlock it. Open it slowly. I want to open it slowly. Move back first. Hello. Hello. I'm bringing cookies. Open it. I'm going to save you. Oh no, it's locked. How dare you? Are you raping her? What are you doing? Nasty stuff. No, wait. I forgot to check the window. I am Batman. I'm going to save you. I like Batman and Robin. Oh no, there she is. How are you doing? Oh, run! Oh, you're badass! You're like Laura Croft or something! Holy crap, the butt burns! They are the best! Run! What are you stupid?
Where are we going?
We gotta run!
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
I think she's gonna turn on us. Why are you holding my hand? I didn't know you were gonna jerk me off. Oh, it feels nice though. It feels really nice.
Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach!
The baby! They put a baby in her.
Fuck.
They put a baby inside of her belly? Oh no, this is nasty. This is gonna be like an alien movie. The alien's gonna come out from her stomach and then it's gonna try to eat my face.
Oh, God.
Do you wanna suck a dick? Is that what you want? I can offer you one.
When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
Oh, but we're alive now. Don't you worry about it.
I'm here. We're gonna get out.
As long as Sasha Grey doesn't show up
I can't talk about it.
And does some deep throat action. Oh no!
Please don't ask me. They're coming! They're coming!
Let's go! Let's go then! Let's run! Don't be a pussy! Don't be a pussy! Run! Run! Why are you walking so slow? I know you're in pain and shit. Why don't I just pick her up? And carry her, so we can run a little bit faster, because I feel like they're gonna catch us. Sasha Grey is gonna come and catch us. No shit, I figured that out one on myself. I'm not an idiot. Yes, cool. Yes, she is. Okay. Let's go. Okay.
Stay back!
Don't touch her!
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
Don't touch me! Don't touch her!
No!
I'm like Batman! Wait, this is not supposed to happen! I thought I was Batman! Do some kung fu shit, man! What are they doing?
No! You motherfuckers! Get off me!
What are they doing?
Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn!
What are they doing?
Fuck you!
Screw you! What is the best you could come up with? What's going on? What's going on? Are you naked? I like it. What are you doing, nice asshole? Oh no, it's Sasha. Is it Sasha Grey? I think Sasha Grey is here. Who is that? You are out of your mind, man! You should go back to school and learn some manners! Oh, you're ugly, you cannot be my friend!
Love you. Not like I do.
Oh, that's nasty. Oh, that is nasty. Do it again, please. I like that. I loved it, actually. Next time I bite your tongue off.
I think I'll see you again.
Ooh, right on the nose. I'm gonna have a nosebleed now. And then it's gonna drip all over my shirt. And it's gonna be ruined. And I can't go to the party I always wanted to go to. Man. You ruined my party now. You ruined my goddamn party. Wait, we're gonna pick this, gonna pick whatever this is up. I need to pick this up. Why can't I pick this up? Well, my character's a stupid idiot, so he doesn't want to pick it up.
Heretics. They called Lynn mother.
Yes, they did.
It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Yes. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end the episode right here. And the oh shit, let's do a running scene! Let's do a running scene! Yes, for the lulz, for the light, a lulz of it! But then I'm gonna end the episode, I need to go take a shower, and then take my dinner before I start of the game! Why can't I jump over that? Why can't I jump over? Oh, no! Not my dick, not my dick! Not again! Oh, holy crap! But I'm liking this game so far. It is scary, as I don't know. It is scarier than Outlast 1. Which is a good thing.
Jesus God.
Because Outlast 1 was super freaking scary. Did I run the wrong way? I think I ran the wrong way. Yes. Or can I go into the hole? Like Alice in Wonderland? No, I cannot. Who's that? Oh, you're dead now. Oh, how bad for you. I'm a teabag you. Will you feel my balls to your neck? You know you're down, mate. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Anyways, come and give me a hug, everyone.
Oh, nice. I know you love it.
I know you freaking love the hugs. If you don't, freaking screw you. Going cringe, because I love you all. So weird.